No, my movie is not canceled, guys, okay? I'm gonna make tons of sequels to Black Adam, which is me as Black Adam. Okay, my movie is gonna turn a profit, even though it didn't reach 400 million, but that's better than what Captain America did a decade ago, even though the landscape of the movie industries has changed. I'm totally not making this up. I totally don't want my movie to crash and burn. I'm Black Adam, y'all!